motherfucker, it all started. Canon R8, 24-105L, F4. Let's get it. I'm just gonna go up to the mountain and then we'll get started. I'm absolutely dead. Cameras. I think this building over here, the Ping An, is like the third highest building in the world. It's got a glass bottom at the top. It's pretty crazy. Kind of need a 70 to 200 kind of be the best here, I'd say. Same picture.
Hey, let's take a picture together.
Ah, how the?
How can you?
Ah,
my mother.
Ah. Go over to the library. Just have to start cranking. Pizza Hut. Chinese Pizza Hut. The kites over there. I don't know if there's no way you'll see it. So many kites. Fuck. Big stairs. She's still staring at me. To be honest, like the bokeh you get with full frame F4 is pretty much like an F2.8 on an APS-C. Shit, that's a banger. Didn't even look at it, I just know it is. Jeez, that reflection. I need to crouch down. I've got to wait for people to walk past. Policeman? Am I allowed to take a picture of a policeman? What bike even is that? It's actually illegal to have a motorbike here. Someone should tell him. The shot is levels. I really hope this camera's recording. Colours.
Jeez.
Oh, please don't come up and talk to me. It's crazy. The M50 struggles to focus in this sort of light. Oh, here's one of these bike boys, don't go right. Go on, keep going straight, keep going straight. Yes. And these little trikes. Just sums up Chinese culture right here. On his phone, texting on the pavement, driving. You don't get more Chinese than that. I climbed a mountain this episode, so better fucking subscribe. Same pictures every time. Yeah, like, comment, subscribe. I'll probably be making a video fairly often. At least once a week, maybe more. Depending on how good the weather is. I mean rain, we need rain. The more rain, the better.